There's a man in the funny papers we all know. He lives way back a long time ago. He don't eat nothing but a bear cat stew. Well, this cat.